Mesdames et Mesdemoiselles, Messieurs, pour la première fois en Belgique, la télévision belge est fière de vous présenter le numéro 1 du Rhythm and Blues, Chuck Berry.
Ladies and gentlemen, and I shall do for you first a song that I first recorded. Number one, it was a fairly nice hit, and it went quite high in the American charts. The title of it is Maybelline. Oh, Maybelline, can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline. Why can't you be true? You started back doing the things you used to do. As I was motivating over the hill, I saw Maybelline in a coupe de ville. Cadillac rolling on open road, nothing but run my V8-4. Cadillac doing about 95, just bumping a bumper, rolling side to side. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, can't you be true?
Merci beaucoup. I shall learn my French little by little, yes. I shall do for you at the moment a little taste of what we call blues. And when I say blues, I say it with two lips, blues. And this is a music that has a feeling. A feeling that of hardships and things that one goes through when he doesn't have any money, you know, francs and what have you. This is the blues.
Things
that I used to do. Lord, I won't do no more. Things that I used to do. Lord, I won't do no more.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup. This is a song about a man who had a lot to do with music. As a matter of fact, a relished memory in my mind he was. And a good musician, might I say so. This man was named Beethoven. No, he was named Beethoven. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask him to forgive us, roll over and listen to a little of this. Yes. Tchaïkovski the Nude. Let me hear you say olé just once. Olé. Olé! 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 Very good. Very good. That was Memphis, Tennessee, and it was written for a little girl in Memphis who is 6 years old, and their family split up, and this song derived from that story. And again, I drive along in my automobile. I got my little girl, my fiance, you know, and I don't have any place to go. And it comes to me. No particular place to go. I go. Riding along in my automobile. My baby beside me at the wheel. I felt the kiss at the turn of her mind. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio. With no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile. I sent you to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere. She leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow. With no particular place to go. Way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. We both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten her safety belt. Riding along in my color blue. Still trying to get that belt to loose. All the way home I held a grudge. The safety belt just wouldn't budge. Playing the radio with no particular place to go.
Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup. And oui, monsieur. Oui, madame. Merci beaucoup.
My home in Norfolk, Virginia, California, on my mind. I straddled at a Greyhound and rode him into Raleigh, on across Carolina. Stopped in Charlotte, but bypassed Rock Hill. We never was a minute late. Oh, we were 90 miles out of Atlanta by sundown, rolling out of Georgia State. We had a little trouble that turned into a struggle halfway across Alabama. And the hound broke down and left us all stranded in downtown Birmingham. Working on a T-bone steak, a la carte, flying over to the Golden State. When the pilot told us in 13 minutes he would set us at the terminal gate. Queen Lord Terry, calm down easy, taxi to the terminal zone. Cut your engines and cool your wings and let me make it to the telephone. Los Angeles.